Hey. It's really good to see you, Lloyd.
I wish you'd been on better circumstances.
Well, I appreciate it.
Look, I know it's none of my business.
It isn't.
This guy's got family, man. It's Christmas.
I know. It's the point.
Wait, Chris.
Just stay out of it, Lloyd.
Good job, Lloyd.
Hey, how was your day?
It's fine. It was work.
No.
How was work?
Well, Johnny screwed up the account, so now I gotta go to work tomorrow on Christmas. Girls, please.
Did you say you have to go to work tomorrow?
Yeah, tomorrow, Christmas.
But we're supposed to spend Christmas as a family.
I know. Okay, but Johnny said whether it was Judgment Day, my anniversary, whatever, I gotta go in and I gotta fix it, okay? I'm sorry. If you don't like it, why don't you go talk to his sorry ass?
Don't use that kind of language in front of the girl.
if it's not my language, it's my work addiction. If it's not my work addiction, it's something else.
Daddy, what?
Why is it always something with
Daddy,
you? Not. It's not even Christmas. It's Christmas Eve. And why do I always have to be so freaking jolly all the time?
Girls, why don't you go to bed?
Go to bed! Look, I don't care if it's Christmas, okay? I don't have to be jolly all the time. I don't have to act like freaking Saint Nick.
Well, at least you can be appropriate.
Appropriate? So what if they hear a couple of words? It's not gonna ruin their lives.
You have no idea what kind of app.
Shut up! What?
Good morning, sunshine.
What are you doing in my house?
Calm down, Frank.
What?
Calm down. That's my bad. My name is Chris.
Oh, like not Chris Kringle, huh?
No. Unfortunately for you, I'm not quite as jolly a lad.
What is all that?
I know, right? That's a lot of blood, isn't it?
What did you do?
I just did what God bestowed on my lovely family a year ago today.
What? I didn't have anything to do with your family, man. Nothing.
Frank, I beat your kids to death in front of your wife until she begged for mercy.
Why? Why would you do that? No! Why?
Little Lizzie.
Don't you say my daughter's name!
Just to show that I didn't lack conviction. Then I butchered your wife.
What? No! Why?
Because you didn't appreciate him.
You don't know anything about me and my family!
I know. I've heard for 365 days a year, you use your wife as a verbal punching bag, that you perpetually disregard your kids.
I'm sorry, I guess.
It's okay. I did the same thing. I didn't appreciate all the good things in my life until the devil stole them from me.
I get it. I'm sorry.
But now you appreciate it to high heaven now, don't you, Frank?
Yes, I do. Is that what you want to hear?
Yeah.
That I should have been a better father? I should have come home more? Gone to Lizzie's soccer games that worked so much? I get it.
And Frank, there's the beauty of it.
Beauty of all this? Is this some kind of game to you? I'm gonna get out of this freaking chair, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna make it my mission to hunt you down and avenge my wife and my kids! What was that?
Well, Frankie, it appears I may have lied to you.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
Get out of here.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Lily. Are you okay? Lily! I'm sorry, babe. maybe he'll be a better husband.
Oh, I wouldn't get too excited, Frank. I told you little wifey here, she makes one peep. If I make her a widow like that, and I may have lied to you. But I don't ever lie to a woman.
911, what's your emergency?
I need to report an accident just off of Carving Street.
What seems to be the condition of the occupants?
I don't know. It looks like they just drove off into the lake.
Lake Gloria?
Yeah, that's the one.